illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Hit by psychic! It's down already! Tropius is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Pelipper is sent out. That hurt! Pelipper starts to attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Swampert is sent out! Pelipper starts to attack! It hits! Crushing blow! It went down! Love Disc is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Tropius is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed! Slammed him! It went down! Swampert is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Love Disc starts to attack. Solid hit! The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. Love Disc starts to attack. Hit! The blue corner cannot move. Swampert desperately holds on. Slammed him! It's down and out! The The results are in. The red corner has won the game.
こんな日は歌って踊る主役は僕。
Mascarene intimidates its opponent. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins! Mascarene protects itself. The substitute appears. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. It hit the substitute. Mascarene suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Bailey is sent out. It fell asleep! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. A gnome is sent out. Incinerated by Magma Storm! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Spinda is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Hypno is sent out. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit that hurt! The battle is getting intense! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It fell asleep. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. A gnome is sent out. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Hit! The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Hypno is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. It woke up. Hyper Voice hits. It couldn't take it. It's down! Unknown is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hyper Voice hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Tangela is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hyper Voice hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!